Hey, Joshua Vanderker here. Thank you for joining me. I want to share a quick tip with you about moving files on your Mac. I have a folder on my desktop here that I would like to add files to. I can search for those directly in Spotlight by hitting Command Space. And take this file, and I can drag it directly over to this folder. When I open this, I will see that it has been added. And that is moving files around with Spotlight. Hope you find it useful. Thanks.